E200 insert SD error message on the SE-S400 means that you've got your cash register set to automatically pull the Z reports to your SD card, and you've run the report without the SD card loaded. Simply press clear to get rid of the error message, and then insert the correct SD card into the slot at the side of the machine, and when you run your report again, it'll run. For more information on the SE-S400 and other Casio cash registers, please visit casiohelp.co.uk. Thanks for watching.